Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, now we are going to start about a new chapter that is known as periodic table. But before understanding the periodic table, but we should know that how the periodic table has been evolved. So let us talk about that. So friends, this is the periodic table that you could see on your screen, and let me tell you that this periodic table is known as modern periodic table, and this whole periodic table has not been evolved in one day. It had required series of and many years that had made the prominent names or the scientists that have evolved so as to classify these elements which have been produced or which were synthesized or which have been obtained from the nature. So they have classified these elements and have tried to make a group of those elements, and that's the reason what we could see that now there are basically total 118 elements that has been found or that on which analysis has been done. So this includes this periodic table to have classifying of S block elements, P block elements, D block elements and F block elements. The prominent names like homologous series of Cook and talking about the Mendeleev's as well as the Newland's octave, this all were the prominent things that have evolved in the contribution for creating the modern periodic table. So that's the reason it has helped us a lot to understand various chemicals and various chemical properties of the elements. As you could see that most of the, suppose if I am talking about this S block elements, then this S block elements are containing of those elements which will contain almost same kind of chemical property, while that is also applicable for P block, D block and F block. So this has not only had made us to understand the chemical importance of those elements, but yes, it has also made us to understand that how the elements were been classified, and now we are looking for the periodic table, which has created a very revolution in the history of chemistry. So thank you friends for watching this video. In the next lecture, we are going to see about how the need of classification was been done for the periodic table. And yes, we are also going to study about more importance of the periodic table. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video and you will share this video with your friends. And yes, don't forget to subscribe to Ikeda channel. Thank you so much.